So I've been asked to get some better shots of the animated arc reactor I built for my 12-year-old's Ironheart costume. So I'll try to get this from several different angles so you can see how the LCD screen that's running the custom animation is offset from the surface of the costume. So it gives that look as though the arc reactor and energy is coming from deep within the suit. I'm really happy with the way that this came out.